interstellar treaty outlawing time travel to prevent anyone from the past from changing the future.
But every choice we make allows us to manipulate the future. Do I invite Adrienne or Suzanne to the spring dance? Do I take my holiday on Corsica or Risa?
An interstellar treaty outlawing time travel to prevent anyone from the past from changing the future.
This doesn't make any sense.